Okay. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hello and welcome to the Sahiib Show and Fallout 76. Haven't played this game a couple days now, so let's have some fun. They have improved this game now. The game is more smoother, and also, yeah, some of the fixes has been done. So let's see here now what we can do. We can wear power armor now, so we can gather more stuff. I have to check, find out how to lock the doors in my house, so we can make like ordinary. There should be my house. Now there is. And that's the power armor I have. But strangely, my armor doesn't have any armor around it. I don't understand that. Close the door. I have to check. This is my place here. Now I have second floor. So if these guys come and they want to take me down, I'm safe here. So see, the armor has no armor around it. And that's strange. That's really strange. So where is it? In my stash box. Power armor chassis. Yeah. That's it. But where is the armor itself? That's the question. Whoa. Let's put this back. So it just disappeared. Now I have two chassis or what? Fusion core. Yeah, I don't want this fusion core there. That's the very expensive thing here. How much stash boxes like hurt or something. Yep, it's an ammo fusion core. I have two fusion cores. Really? Fusion core is three. Oh, that's good that I have two now. Okay. We can go and take down the there. Up there is these monsters, but I don't really need these right now. There, in this house, there is big guys. outside 217 and 180. Move camp 13. Caps. What's taking so much in my inventory? Oh, I have these things here. Ah, these. Okay. And I can't put them away. I should break them. Baseball. I want to make baseball this grenade out of it. Shock baton. I don't need that. In my inventory is only these items. See, two items. When I go here, in here, I have much more. How come? Insane. And my AP is going down because it's my like overburdened. Why? Why these things are in my inventory? And I can't see them. Let's try this thing out. We should able to make box. Resources, appliances, beds, chairs, stash boxes. So we're gonna make another one, or what? But this... No, cancel. This is the same stash box, like in a town. Okay, so I have to make not that, but that. This kind of stash box. Let's try. Cannot but the works of budget has been expanded, exceeded. I should make this smaller than a little bit because it's, I don't need it too big. So it's edit. No, yeah, put here and store it. I don't need this here, I need this here. Okay, so now there is my workbenches that I can take away. Make it smaller. Really? You can't put it there? That's strange. Okay, put it here then. Maybe we just take this away there. Yeah. Let's do like that. Now I understand. scrap it, does it then go smaller? Ah, this is store. Yeah, I understand now. We have to... Space is scrap it. Can I remove item part? Ah, I have to remove this first. Like that. Ah, then the budget goes if I scrap the items. Okay. Is it stored? Let's put there. And now we have to check air scrap. No, we want to scrap that. Why it doesn't that do that? Understand. Aha, now it did. Good. Now there is more so-called budget. So now we have to see what, where is this? Ah. We can't take now down things. No. This there is free. Second to that. I should take that there. Yes, and store this. Take that. So now it's like that, and do my things. Why you are still there? I need my bed here. Stored. Build. I don't want to build it. Ah, this is stored. Yeah. Scrap it. one bait here to sleep. Good. So then the little one. Can we take it now? Still, it doesn't help us. That's really bad. Why they put these little ones if we can't use it? What else we need here? What else we can build? Wall decorations. West Virginia. Oh, clock. What is that? Ah, it's the bells. Ammo. Wait is over. Notice. Tables. Oh, even this kind of table we can build. Shelves, floor decoration, only this. Chair. Only that. We can't build that. Oh, we can build even this kind of water purification. Water purifier, small. Oh, requires electricity and produces 12 hour. So can we put it down there? Oh, we can. We can get purified water then. Okay, that's good. Let's try it out. So I didn't need that then. So we have purifier. Then we have electricity up there. Oof. We need to put these poles somewhere here. Power connection, yeah. So let's put it like here. No, we don't put that. Move it closer, I think, then. Strange house. What are you gonna do? Is there maybe straight down there, maybe then? What are you doing? Ah, like that. So then we don't need that there. And you can operate. Can you work now? Water purifier. Okay. Transfer. How this works? I don't understand. You have electricity now. Requires 8. And how much we have then? Strange. This gives how much power? 3. Okay. So this is 5. This gives 3. This is 5, so we need 1 B and 1 small. Closer. How much we can put? Like here. And you, let's put you here. And you, let's put you like here. And no. Now there is 8. Can we put 2 cables there? Again. Let's see now. Oh, it's working now. Wow. So we can get out purified water later, like I understand. Maybe. Let's see then. Maybe we can. Was one purified water. Wow, it works. Really, it works. That's fantastic thing. We can get purified water now. Fantastic. But where do we put our things? We have so many. We have to just go to the city and sell some things. But where in the city is? Oh, look there. Feed the people. I can't fast travel. I have so much junk here. What to do? Weapons. Okay, little bit we got there. Put there. One more chassis, 8. Misc burn textbook. Why this burn textbook is there? Holo notes. Junk. So much junk. Boom charts. I think we don't need this, but it's okay, let's take. Take so much things away, what we can take. What we really, really don't need. Clean umbrella stand. Concrete. So that we need for future. active claw hand. No. We have steel. Everything but steel. We have so much steel. Fever optics. No. Shots. No. These bags also, what? Steel. Spring. Just have to take most of these things away. Steel, there's everywhere you can find steel. Silver, we have so much silver. Specific. Well, now we got room. Oh, we have wood. Okay, now let's go and things back. Grenade. I think this also I don't need. What types of things? Don't weigh. Cooking spit. We can learn some new thing. Also banjo, but banjo here. Baseballs. Circuits. Copper we need. Doesn't weigh any much. What that was to be taken out? Oh, gold. Lead we need. Gears. Screws. Springs. Oh, nuclear material. Really, really good thing. Asbestos. Leather. Silver. Acid. Oil. Ballistic fiber. Maybe we need it still. fiberglass. Fiber optics. Oh, I had adhesives. What happened? Come on, game. Why you do like that? Oh, what? Blast radius has nuclear material in it. Ammo. Yeah, most of the ammo we don't want to just take with us. Crossbow bolt. Really? Fusion cores are very good. Plasma core. Shotgun cell. Okay, let's. We need on these. Now let's see if we can sell everything else. There is the city there. Oh, power plant mission that they want also. Morgantown. Is there in Morgantown this? Salesman or not? I don't remember anymore. But we can go and see. Go and see. So maybe we can sell the junk we have so much. If there is not, we know. I know where is this. Another sales opportunity. So we don't throw things away, we make, turn them on the money. Yeah, but somewhere we lose our raider armor, so we can't use now our big armor piece, so that's sad. You wanted to fill my shotgun? Ah, there's more. I missed, really? Cooking oil. Pretty sure I don't need so much 308 ammo with me. There's a tent. We can search the tent also. Didn't know that.
Damage? I've got enough repair work as it is.
Activate steel heart. And what's that? Voltec. Activate steel heart. I think I'm going to this airport to sell things first. I stepped on something, I think. Limousine, oh yeah. Rabbit, no rabbit. Always miss these rats and everything. Steel heart. 8 minutes. I think I already did this mission one day, this steel heart. Yeah, definitely. I did this mission already. Then there will be so many zombies there. If I activate this steel heart. So much stuff. If I do that, I have to kill all enemies there. Also, maybe I got level then.
System online. Weapon system charging. Initiated. Patrol routine. Attention, citizens. Please clear the area immediately. Responder operation in progress. Danger level high. Please consider helping those in need. Donate your excess supplies to the responders.
Maybe I should take this because there's more ammo. This guy is cool. He has shotgun there. Look, he's like last action. My shotgun, my wheelchair. Shoot. Ah, you don't have ammo. Okay. Hello, Mighty. This is... You can play also with your friend this game. Like... There is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 3 players. 6, 7, 8, 9. Like over 10 players online now. Why did you go back? Damn. stupid robot. Did mission end already? Maybe. Okay, I'm going to the airport to sell my stuff. Haven't you played any Fallout games? Mighty signal found. Let's see. Look, this is real player. I can kill him if I want to, but then if I shoot him, he has to shoot me back. Otherwise, I do only like maybe 5% damage what I shoot. So it's like pretty pointless if he doesn't shoot me back. If he shoot me back, then we have PvP. In Albion also, it would be fun. You can shoot people, you can attack people and only make 10% damage. Oh, he's radiation here, but what are we gonna do? Oh. This is the airport. We have to show them who is alpha male. Alpha male. Are you funny? Look now. Ah, we missed. Second time. I'm not really good at this. Sometimes. Okay, let's go inside. There is a shopkeeper robot there. We are so overburdened, so I have to sell. Oh. Yes. Who always misses would be like true. Look. I will take my this. My golf club with spikes. That's good. Look, a plane. Supplies. Razor grain. What's the point? The point is there is a world, and this is some years after there was nuclear war, everything is destroyed. There is zombies, there is real people, and there is many stories. You can get these holotapes and read the holotapes. Yeah. You can build your house and everything. And there is this. That's trade. Okay, I want to sell you everything here. Not the pistols. Pistols I will do. I'll sell. No. Let's sell. Let's sell some things. No. No. Burn book. Buy this. Burn textbook. Technical data. Notes. Chunk. Mighty Bamboo says, you can find some interesting videotapes. We can listen like holotapes. I will demonstrate to you. There is holotapes. Let's see here. There is journals. Story. Let's hear the story. Yes. Mighty Bamboo says that's like post-apocalypse Pokemon Go. Bubblegum. Grilled rat roach. That I need. Grilled rat stag. Mighty says, oh, when Pokemon Go was released, I downloaded it. And you know how much Pokemons do I catch? Not even peeping one. There was not only one Pokemon. Okay. I haven't tried this game yet. I think I downloaded it once, but somehow I didn't play it. It just didn't. soon we will go and chops, do some action. I have to sell because I am overburdened with stuff. Psycho. Psycho buff. I should use more of these cool things. Radix. Right away, this is expensive, this isn't. I don't sell. I have even omelette, you know? Rat scorpion omelette. Ribby steak. Roasted Mirelurk meat. Oh, an action. I can imagine that now, how much action will be. Yes. Sometimes I like just play games. Very simple, like, you know, this woodcutting simulator. By the way, tomorrow at Estonian time, 10 o'clock, the woodcutter simulator will start 7 day ahead period before the Steam release coming out. So I think I play like 4 hours, like tuk, 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 tuk. Yeah. Stingwing filler. Sugar. Sugar is cool. Sugar bombs. Sugar bombs. Whiskey. Wanna whiskey? This game, you just go and you find so much alcohol there. If I was there, I didn't kill anyone. I just collect alcohol and go somewhere and drink and then use this gun. Miss. Don't worry. Miss again, light some cigarettes. That was fun. I hope that they will abandon that game after one day. By the way, this game, this woodcutting simulator, if somebody else watches this, maybe sometimes, then the game is Legends of Aria, what we're talking about, coming out tomorrow. Wow, Excel is really the good thing. Okay, but what things take our inventory so much? I don't understand. Some things are taking up our inventory, but I don't know what. I really don't know. And I'm concerned because I don't know what's taking this inventory space. Okay, my guns are really heavy. What's that? Oh, sell that also. Wait. How much time in Estonia now? 9 o'clock soon, in 5 or 6 minutes. And you here? There, Mongolia. What's time there? Here it's 9 o'clock. Let's say 9. Soon. This is taking also 2:55. What? Morning. Really? Are you sure? 2:55. Like in night time, I think. Or what? Whoa. Need more money. Cloth. Oh, okay. Airdrop. Oh. There's lots of money on the ground. Maybe we can glass shards also. Drop glass shards. Bone shards. Ceramic scrap. Concrete scrap. Loose gears. Molded plastic. Raw cloth. Raw rubber. Steel scrap. So much steel scrap. 225. Okay, now we are pretty okay here. Okay, let's go and check some place so you don't fall asleep then. Mighty says, when winter comes, you cannot really sleep at night time because their wolf can come and kill your animal, so you must be aware and defend them. Yeah, so sleep when day comes. Don't you have then some kind of alarm system? Or fence system or something? Which will like do sound when some action is going on? Look, you go just and you find gold pocket watch. Of course you take it. Even if you don't need it, because it's gold pocket watch. Okay. Event, the messenger. Wonder what's that? Deliver his message. Maybe we should go and help the messenger. Let's check it out. Ensure a messenger gets destination, deliver his message. Where is this messenger? Speak with Mr. Messenger. Where is this messenger? Yep. Event failed. I didn't even see the messenger. What the beep is going on here? Uranium fever. Beep is going on. There is three people. Oh, level 63. Holy beep. Repair pickets for token this man. Repair. So far, so I have to go tuk like there. What's near here? 15, 16 guys, level 60, wow, level 29. Uranium fever, okay, let's go and check this also out. So much caps all the time. I don't want to waste so much money. Quest started. Uranium fever. Speak with the Blackwater Auto Foreman. Where is this Blackwater Auto Foreman? Coming. just there, and I don't understand how did I miss. I can't miss if I hit you on the head. Speak this asshole.
Welcome back,
fast.
Employee 01. Kick action error. Only employees of Blackwater Mines permitted to access
the interact now.
Equipment. Scanning. Visual scanning error. Authorization required.
Initiate the extraction boxes.
Identification. Please provide audio.
What? 35 seconds to do next task, really? 22. Where is this task? What is going on? This game is going crazy. Give me 50 seconds, then give me like how much seconds. And shows me wrong directions all the time. Why? Failed again. I can't even do nothing here. Already failed. Ah, what's going on? Data. Item. Where is my missions? There is mission. I have no missions there. A bunch of here some. Let's kill all the missions. So finally these pointers will show right place. That was bad. Gluing meat. High power magnet. What's that bag of cement? You need some? I can have some cement for you. Just see then what's here. Lanterns. Oh, armor. Very good, finally. I will take this armor. Can talk food, by the way. I eat this kind of food all the time in this game. Talk food, so. Pocket device. Magnet. Oh, nuclear material, very good. Miner switch scrap. Shotgun. Oh, this is. Double barrel shotgun. Okay, I haven't had this shotgun yet, so maybe I can modify it. Let's check. I can also modify my weapons. Pump it up. Look at that. First, let's repair it. Now we can modify it, I think. Accurately precise stock, but we can't do that right now. Can we do that? Oh, very good. What's more there? Fuse. Low dodge. D16 headlamp, brave tactical. Oh, that's fine. This magnet is good. There's even fusion core there. Let's take it. I don't know. High level power armor. Really? Is it high level? How high level then? Level 45, really? I'm level 15 only, or 16. Level 45. I can't use the armor pieces. How much they weigh? 14, 12. They weigh too much. I'm not taking that. So let's see what's more. Pre-war money. Oh, look. Aquarium or what is it? We can make ammo here. Ah, we can make ammo. Can we? Do we have? We need shotgun shells. Okay, so I can make two more. Okay, now we have more than enough shotgun shells. 120. Oh yes. Also, let's go and put the number 3 here. This double barrel shotgun, let's check it out. Oh, look at that. Let's hear. Cool. New weapon. Da-da-da-da. Canned dog food. Our favorite. This is some food. What's that? Miner hat. It's a good headlamp there. Let's take that. I want to try it out. Because if we come here, put item up here and miner hat. Oh. That's how it shows. Okay. Let's go up here. Look at there. There is wine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bottles. Let's have a party. We can both get drunk then. 6 bottle of wine is good. Oh, plasma grenade. Aluminium canister. Oh, we can even sleep here. But what's there? Nothing. Shotgun shell, gunpowder. Screwdriver. Bubble gum. Canned food. Okay, let's put this away. Let's sleep. Do you want to sleep here? No? Maybe? Why not? Okay. Sadly, no. What's this machine? Oh, that's a big one. Oh, we were here already? There is this stupid robot there. Let's check there. We can make food here. This see if we have anything. Still that. Okay. Hard hat. Look, you can go and sit here. Take these vines, bring here. Take these, make a fireplace, start drinking. Fantastic idea. More food. Look, sniper rifle. We can drink wine, take whiskey, make fire, and protect your animals also with this sniper rifle. Everything what we need. Oh, duct tape. If someone gapes. Beer bottle. Handmade glue. Imagine that. What's here? Mining light. Again, wine. So, miners are also drinkers, like I see. I hear the voices here. Let's try it. Yeah, I can't even open that. I don't have enough skill. Oh, duct tape. I take dog food then. When I go sad, I sit down and eat dog food and think that my life is ruined. I can't even drink wine because it's in the game and it's not fun. Oh. I think in this weekend what's coming, I'm definitely going to drink a lot. I haven't drank my three weeks now. So it's like, damn. Okay, let's go and see the mines inside, how much we can carry. Oh, already we have to go and do our trick there.
Extraction system is currently offline. Authorization denied until ventilation process.
Let's go back and take our weapons apart. We have this 75. Yeah, but this extra weight, I don't need extra weight. Oh, that's the extra weight. that what we need. How is this? Wait, one. Miner hat is not so good. No, no, no. Take your gun. And put this. No. Not like that. There. Let's eat. Our water. Need these also. Purified water. Yeah. So what's next here? Where to go? This area. To the top into the world. Also, what's that there? Let's discover that place there. And then... then I think it's enough for today. Oh, what's that? A station there. Stash and put things away. So beautiful. Wow. That's wonderful. This kind of station here. Really?
Serve and protect.
Wow. That's all?
At your service.
I have more. Nuka Bola Quantum.
May I be of assistance?
Assistance. Yeah, yeah. You can be even be assistance if you want to. Adhesives. Make everything here. Not so cool station. Oh, metal bucket. Okay, but there was this big house nearby. Let's check this out. This is White Spring. was really intense. So there is level 15. These guys. Wow. Oh. Look at it. That. No, don't need any more water. Need to go to the bridge, I think, check if there is this armor pieces. Wow, this is really cool place. Charged feral ghoul. And they missed. How did I miss second time? Intense. How the hell I didn't get it? Definitely not. Go inside. Restricted. That's cool area. But there is still systems working. Purified water. Prospector's hat. He broke my pin. cool residences. This place really is cool. What was that? Run away. Come on, why don't you run? This place is like a little bit too much for me. Let's cure our disease. Industrial solvent. Play. I can. What? Why? Whispering holotapes. Why don't you play holotapes? Game, come on.
Normally such little note of them. I had a wonderful chance to reflect on that during the 3-mile drive from the fifth hole to the sixth. And then seven. Ah, seven. Such a slope. It would make a fabulous ski run. Not that teeing off with the 400-yard putt wasn't a unique experience. I confess, when I heard you had carved up your championship golf course for housing tracks, I was concerned it might have impacted the quality a little. Clearly, I underestimated the scope of your ambition. Cordially yours, Henrietta Winchester.
Okay. That was the first tape, I think, then. Keener golfer, feral coos. Ah, I have attended already 8. I have to prepare my thing. Wow, balcony. That's beautiful. Oh, it's broken. Oh. A gun. Kickball. Let's go back down. Well, not yet. Oh, golf skirt. Oh, wonderful. Let's take this golf skirt. Oh, I can't. Sadly, we just can't yet. Eyeglasses. Let's try these. Oh, poppy bean. Yes, now. Oh, you're like lady now. Oh, wow, that's good. Okay. Let's change it back. See there outside. Oh, there is more. Oh, there's a house some kind of here. Fire service protector.
Please follow posted evacuation instructions.
Level 45, maybe. Should I we can repair our weapons. That's good. Can we modify it for better? Fun. How about that?
Doors of the White Spring Fire Station are available upon request.
Come on, robot, what are you doing there? Even long scope there, okay. Oh, super steampunk, really? That is nice. So what about that house here? No, run. Why don't you run? Too much. Come on, run. No, of course you don't run. I just want to be in one place. Why there is two of this kind of man? Too strong for me, these two. Last death station. Okay. Two of these guys are too much. Have to shoot them on long range. Okay. Is the station there? Where's the house? House is there, yeah? Okay. And you can't run somehow. She's cute. What was that? Why don't you move? Everything seems to be okay. Still you don't know.
Situation normal. Law and order has been restored.
Wow, that kind of road.
The White Spring is under our protection.
Whoa, this kind of robot here. Strange that I can't move. I died somewhere here. Last death there. No, there. Did I get so far away? No, I don't remember. What?
Who's talking?
Yeah, I'm talking. I'm looking my where I did, where I got killed.
Welcome to the buggy world of Fallout.
Yes, thank you very much. Really, it is buggy. I can't somehow move, but I am. Everything is okay, but I'm slow. I don't understand that.
Oh, either you're carrying too much stuff, or your caps lock is on.
Strange. My carry weight is not. I have plenty to carry.
Do you have caps lock on?
Not right now. Oh, strange, okay. That's strange, I can't even see you, but we can talk, that's fantastic. Damn, this level 65 guys again, oh my god, I hate them. Do that. Okay. Oh, second death. Yes. So many ghouls. Oh my god. That's tough. This place is a little bit too advanced for me right now, but I want to fight my bodies and also make the level and maybe, just maybe, go to the safe location somewhere here. Because tomorrow they are all back otherwise. Oh yes. I already need a better gun. Some kind of explosive things, but again, I have to play with explosives, I think. I really think so. Main entrance. Yeah, not right now. First I have to go there. Oh, yep. Take your HP. Guys there. Boots IDs I don't have to use. My HP potions and things. And my armor. Ah, oh, my armor is almost broken. So I need to repair my armor. This will give me more carry weight also. Which you have less HP. You have full. You have also full. How was you there? One is dead. Used my thing. What just happened? I hit the car. Not good. Where I died last time. Right here. Last death. Where's my bag? No bag. Thank you. died also near here somewhere. This is good. And repair my things here. Yeah, all my good things are somewhere else. Can I repair things, please? There is two bags there somewhere. One is the last death. Yeah, but where was previous before last? This is the strong guy there. How much do you have left? HP. Full health, really? This one got killed, that's good. Two times a row. There is all my junk somewhere. Oh. This is protective thing. It says last death here. But I can't see my bag nowhere. Should be, but there isn't, so I don't understand it somehow. And there, I also died here somewhere. Definitely, I remember killing these guys there. Killed so fast, this guy. So that was like wonderful. So now there is a bag, you see? Okay. So much death. And also I can move somehow. So I don't understand that even either. Why is that I can't move? Go and take my bag and see if now the bag is there. Something really, really wrong with this game. Maybe I should come back later, after a few weeks or even month, when it's okay again. Sad to see that even this kind of big companies like Bethesda can't repair their games. That's so sad. Yeah. And the bag is there, now I see it. Discover this location. No. Now they die. How many you have there? Really? Now I have to come back one more time. Because it's almost dead. It was like, wow. How many you have there? Like 300 trillion. Kill one. There is one left. Kill one. There's still two left. Kill one. Still two left. Come on, game. You can't respawn this creature so fast. It's not fair in any way. And how come this weapon is so weak then? Even when I'm sneak attack, I should get like many times damage, but no. I don't understand why I can't move. just can't move. Everything is okay. 142 to 180. And I can't move. Where is my water? Yeah, I died there, yeah? In the bushes. There's robot. Come on, robot, come and help me. So don't just stare there. Like in bushes here or where? There is robot, okay. I came here, go up and go right, I remember. Now the game says I didn't die here. Also robots, you should help me out here. Doorman.
Guests and visitors are always welcome.
Magazine. Have you, oh my dear, you're back. Have you been married? No, not yet. Everything changes. Can I play it? Again, the game is broken. Let's play it again.
It's funny what comes to mind at a time like this. When I was little, I used to come here with my grandfather. Every morning, we'd sit right here, have donuts.
Happy back.
Just the two of us. Everything changes. They got rid of the donuts, and the staff, and the whole world. The spot is still here. We just did our best. They all did. Hope they make it out there. As for me, I'm going to stay right here. Have one last donut. Whatever happens.
Okay, Mighty says, I married my wife right after I became 18 years old. Okay, interesting. That's interesting.
Everything changes, but in the end, I can't imagine a place I'd rather be.
Okay, where is this tapes then? Really nice place here, but where is the tapes? Say in and out, in and out. I think I have to go also. Then time is 10 o'clock now. It's time for night movie. Mighty says, because I wanted to put my giant snake in her. Yeah. There is another. One last toast. Let's hear this also.
All right. Settle down. I know the last few weeks have been a shock. We all hoped we could stay here forever. But when you stop and think about it, we've been blessed. So many people have had it so much worse. For the past year, the White Spring has been our home. A shelter from the storm just outside the gates. It's time for us to face that storm. But we're ready. Ready like none of us was on that day. We've had time to plan, to prepare, to stock up, to find friends to share the road ahead. The White Spring bought us that time. Let's make the most of it. Ladies and gentlemen, one last toast. To the White Spring.
So, when you are really rich and there is a nuclear war coming, then you can go to a place like this where rich people go. Mighty says, but in that time I was so young and inexperienced, so I released my poison in here and she got pregnant. Does the elevator work? Second floor. Fourth floor. The button is not functioning. Second floor. Oh, the button is functioning. But there is no people here. Even no zombies, and everything is good condition. So I wonder what happened here. And we can't go this. Maybe they are in this behind closed doors. Do you hear? Really nice calming music is coming. Oh, level 45 Assaultron. Really strong robot. Previous versions of Fallout they have fighted these robots. All the doors are locked. Also here. Something is here also. I have to find some hand. Mighty says, I think in post-apocalypse world you can get herpes from woman on your ding-dong so quickly. You don't find women here. Maybe you find, but I don't know. Haven't seen it yet. Previous version, Fallout 4 and 3, there was. Yes, even zombie women. Is there some point? No. Governor Hall. Oh my god, I want to go in this. But god, I think this is first really safe place. You can use zombie woman, yeah. Summit room.
Today's security status is red. Please take appropriate precautions.
Appropriate precautions? Really? What? Closed. Can I somehow go? I really want to. Come on, definitely I can go there.
Welcome to the White Spring. Deputy Acting Assistant Manager Strap, your service. You let me know if there's anything my staff or I can do to make your stay more.
Mighty says, but you know, any hole is good in post-apocalypse. Yes. Retail shops, lower lobby, dining room, ballrooms. What is this shops? Oh, who's there? Who are you? Oh, police! Run!
All clear. This sector is secure.
Ah, shop. Look at there, books. What do you sell? Oh. Yes, I can. I can't take anyone. Anything. Damn you. Oh, what kind of prices. Thank you very much. I'm off. Oh, Nuka cherry. Nuka cola. Empty milk bun. What you do?
Enjoy your stay.
No. I want to go visit this shop here.
Do try not to track blood on the carpet.
Blood on the carpet, really? Oh, diner. Everything is almost nice here. Antonio. You can buy recipes here. Imagine that. Brain bones. You want some? Mutant hounds too. Infused soot flower tea.
Today's special is campfire cuisine.
Campfire cuisine. So, Mighty asks. So, have you ever tried to make money from games, like sell currency for real money? Not yet.
All
oh, look at that.
Upon request.
Level. Let's do like that. Level 60 player. Holy moly. Look, just jumping around. But I want to make this job, gaming job, to pay out my everyday thing. So I also registered a Patreon and almost have done there. There's so much you have to do before you can launch it correctly. Black powder. Oh, what you got here? Hunting rifles. Black powder pistol. Black powder rifle. Mighty says, but put your balls in your hand and kill that robot. Be a man. yeah, I can do that, but then I'm dead almost instantly. So it's not fun even. Walk a cane. But there's recipes. Revolutionary war suit. I don't like these black powder things. I want some cool things, but there is none.
Hurry, sir. We have saved swords,
look at that, so much ammunition. Wow. When you die, you lose everything? No, in this game, thankfully, you don't lose. You lose only a scrap. What you pick up, a scrap is more worth than the weapons.
Security status is red. Please take appropriate
This is online game. I don't know if I shoot them. Can I come in later? Sorry. Can I come in later? And they are not hostile or... Oh, Lord.
Welcome to the White Spring Spa.
Do we want the beeper robot?
Any of the spa suites in there. Someone should
interact.
Be with you eventually.
Intercourse. Hey.
Reports of spinal contusions, robot chiropractic and massage services are no longer available.
There was chiropractor and massages. With robots? What? Oh. Look at that. Almost new. Slippers. Suite number 3. T-shirt and slacks. Steampack. Ah, oh, this is water. Toxic water. Whoa. Toxic water. I don't want toxic water. There's also terminals you can read. But I think I am done with today.
Violation of hotel policy.
Oh, level 60. Look, cool. Such armor, wow. Mighty asks, so do you get something from Twitch just because you stream, or are you getting money per views? First, I have to have 50 followers, so I'm like 18 short. When I get 50, then I got this subscribe button, and then I get money if there is subscribers, and also if someone donated money for me. So I think I have to have like a couple thousand, or even maybe 5 or 10 thousand, when I'm like making good money here. It takes time. What was that? Unstoppable sport game. Rat poker. These board games has, I think, these materials inside it, what I need. Oh, yes. Bridge Club recording. Let's listen this before we go to sleep.
Dennis, another scotch.
Pam, what about you, Liz? Have you made up your mind yet?
Oh, Bill's keen on Charleston. We were social with the governor. I'm sure he'd make arrangements for us.
Mighty says, yeah, steal everything.
Snake? He was always for sale. Not a terrible thing if you're the buyer.
Can you imagine parading into town like a troop of beggars? And Charleston, no less. It always was a slum. Now, with refugees swarming like flies? No.
My favorite place. Bar.
If the White Spring won't have us,
I would sit here. Drink,
even sunny top.
Take cigar, and enjoy the life.
Really? I'm not there for the skiing.
Look, rum, vodka, whiskey, wine, bourbon, beer. What else you want in life? Wow.
Pam.
Just sit it down, sit it down. Now.
And that's it. Okay. So we have to find three more whispering holotapes somewhere. There is one near me somewhere. Then it's outside too. Yeah, yeah, steal everything. Alcohol, I mean. Yes. now we are in good condition. Okay, man. I am going to watch night movie and then go to sleep. And tomorrow we can play Albion Online again. So yeah, it'll be fun. Yeah, I have never tried the moonshine, so maybe someday we can drink together moonshine. Yeah, movie, I got it. No, not pornographic movie, like real movie. Yeah, but yeah, thanks for watching, man, and see you tomorrow, because I think you are only one here in this good show, what's left of it. So, see you tomorrow, man. Bye.
The White Spring is under our protection.
Yeah, of course, I have two hands. Later, goodbye.